Hello, my name is Sarah and I'm from Germany. This is my fourth time in New Zealand, and this time I'm planning to take my horse out for a 2-month horse trek. And I'm asking myself whether it's safe to take him to the national parks, because what I know is that there have been 1080 droppings all over the place, and I don't want any poison next to my horse, neither to my water supplies. So I came here because I thought New Zealand is a green place, but with all that poison all over the place, I'm not sure if that's true.